Hello, this is the Minor Dave Everist Report Show, and I thought I would give you something very interesting I found out today in my research. I had a case in Portland against me brought by the Forest Service over my mining claim, of me living on my mining claim. And I guess if you're homeless, you can stay on public lands, but if you're going to be productive and live on your mining claim, I guess that's not okay. But because down the road in a later trial, I got 30 days in jail. But this particular judge was very interesting because his name is Michael W. Mosman, M-O-S-M-A-N. And during the time of my trial, he was also sitting on the FISA court. He's still sitting on it. I don't know. His term may be ending sometime this year because it says he's currently simultaneously serving on the FISA court. I will share those links in the description. But I thought that it was very interesting. They put a rubber stamp named Mosman on my trial, and they put a rubber stamp for the FISA court issuing FISA warrants so they can spy on Americans. It seems this guy was also a former U.S. attorney before he was appointed Oregon's chief trial judge for the District of Oregon for the U.S. Attorney's Office. He was picked out of there. And surprising enough, he's a George W. Bush appointee. Very interesting. Anyway, so, or he's a Bush appointee. I'm not sure which Bush. They all kind of run together. One Bush is no different than the other Bush in that family line. But I was just wanting to share this information out that, well, they put a rubber stamper like Judge Mosman on the FISA court. You can bet you he rubber stamped a bunch of stuff because that's what he does. He rubber stamps the government's cases. And he always, he had to recuse himself from some other case that he was involved in. He couldn't be the judge on. But if you read what I found, you'll find it very interesting. If you go to the links, you'll see my stuff on my trial, and then you go to some other links, and you will see Judge Mosman. Have a good day.